We went to the streets and asked New Yorkers who they love to imitate.
Take a walk. Take a look. Come on.
Hit the street.
Jordan. Yeah, Jordan.
You still do the pull away jumper?
Sometimes. What's the move?
Come on, do it. Give us a move. Go on, go ahead. Little Jordan.
Oh, man. Too fat now.
Allen Iverson. Kobe
Bryant. Reggie Jackson a little bit.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah?
Yeah. Never worked, though.
I was more of a Lemieux fan. So, you know, as a hockey player, like, you know, I got a triple D, 1991 playoffs. Yeah, I think I could do that pretty well, although I don't get paid to do that now.
I was a big Reggie Miller fan. Barry Sanders?
Were you juking people? Or?
I was trying to. That's why I was imitating their move.
Obviously, Dan Marino.
You fade him back thinking you got that arm?
Exactly.
Jim Tomey. I'm from Philly, sorry. You have that unique batting stance.
Oh, let's see it.
Do this. The pitch is coming. And it's like out of the park every time.
Same ball, of course.
Bolt, yeah. All right, brother, get out of here. Run away.
Macho Man and Hulk Hogan in the house when I was a kid.
Elbow off the top rope?
Off the bunk bed. So I used to jump off the bunk bed onto the regular bed, onto like my stuffed animals and the wrestling bed.
And then you would drop the big leg.
Of course.
Boom. Love this guy. Thank you, man.
No problem.
Thank you, brother. Wow. I love it. Look at that guy. Who is that? That's a wannabe David Wright. Who's that?
That's a chubby.
A-Rod off steroids? Hey, let me give you a couple real quick.
Yeah.
All right,
yeah.
Ready? Here we go. So you had Gary Carter, who had the up high.
Right.
Keith Hernandez, who is out like this.
You need a mustache, though.
You had Dykstra, who is back a little like this.
Well, you need some chew in your mouth.
Need some chew in the mouth. Yeah. Who else was going? Oh, Daryl. Remember Daryl did the old high leg kick? Boom. Daryl, you didn't have anyone. Who did you have?
I didn't have anyone.
Well, let's see what you got.
First off, I did my best Babe Ruth. I ate a lot of hot dogs, and I ran real fast around the bases.
That's your imitation.
But Donnie Baseball, you got to realize, I was a righty, so you'd always pretend like you were a lefty, and you'd do the pitch and toe sort of thing, like Donnie Baseball, but you'd have the eye black, and you'd pretend like you were Donnie Baseball like this. Don, Matt, that's how Yankee fans did it. I was a Yankee fan.
You showed your bad side. What's going on?
Oh, well.
That's your bad side.
Oh, yeah,
my God.
I guess, yeah. All right, those were the days, man, right there.